Alright, welcome to Decara Gaming. In this video, I'm going to be showing you a Tier 7 completion of the C3PO event. We did not end up needing Paploo or Logray, which is a great bonus. Unfortunately, we did have to put a lot of gear levels onto Wicket and Scout, which I didn't want to do. This video was recorded live using Twitch, and it was streamed live using Twitch. So whenever you're watching this, you'll see chat on the left. Don't mind that. Hear me talking to people randomly. That was the chat that's on. If y'all have any questions, you can always come to my Discord. I try to answer things whenever I'm awake or can get to it, as well as just leave me a comment. Thanks all for the support, and welcome to Decara Gaming. I have to have Tebow get rid of Retribution. If it doesn't happen, pretty much screwed. Try to reduce R2's turn meter. Got it. Now we're just gonna focus on damage. Ewok Scout can't really give anyone turn meter, but most people were pretty full right now, so we'll reduce his turn meter and just keep going. Reduce his turn meter. Attacking. It's unfortunate. Now I can't stealth Ewok Elder. I also can't get rid of that debuff on him. What does the Kojo fam mean next to your name? It means you're at the bottom rank. Sorry to give you the disappointing news. You're at the bottom of the barrel when it comes to rank. We're gonna go. Scout is gear 11, so he's one of my higher damages. Yeah, so that right there, 213k crits is pretty good. This is a good time to give everyone turn meter because they were all low. 22k. Oh, so close. We're gonna get rid of Han Solo's turn meter. Great time to AoE. Got one. Over here for Chewbacca. Chewbacca. Unfortunately, so right now R2 and Leia are definitely going to take turns. If I use a special, then there's a chance someone will take turn and gain some turn meter, but I know I'm going to lose a few people here. I just have to pray they don't aim for Elder. I know that's asking a lot because they always aim for Elder, but maybe we can get lucky. I could try to reduce his turn meter here. Dodge. Okay, we can keep Ewok Elder here invisible, so this is kind of working. We almost got him. This gives turn meter to a few of them. If he had taken another turn, that would have been awesome. One more for sure would have done it. Alright, we got two down. We're just gonna focus fire down this guy. No one has turn meter. We're still just aiming for Han Solo. I'm not going. I feel like I could heal and call someone on a special. Just keep using basics just to be safe. Just turn meter, maybe. Come on, do some kind of reduction. Keep Ewok Elder stealth, right? One little revive up. Thank you. need one of them to come out of stealth, because I really don't want to be aiming at R2. And now I don't have any revives, and I'm still forced to aim at R2, because he just did that. Are you kidding me? We can't stealth him, and I don't want to stealth this guy, because that guarantees they're going to aim for him. But I can at least do an assist call, so... Yeah, and I'm way off on revives. So at this point, this will be one more turn, because this will get a more turn meter. I need him to get max turn meter. Let's see if he does it. Usually he gets like 60%. He only got the minimum turn meter off that. So that was kind of unlucky. Okay, he didn't land the stun though. And then he just gained a whole bunch of turn meter. So we can do the guaranteed call. This guy is stunned right now. I'll let you all decide. Do we chance it? Do we go for the res that could res no one, or do we do the guaranteed res? It's pretty risky right now. Which one do we think it is? Guaranteed and get one? Guarantee. Okay, we'll do the guaranteed and get one, and we'll start with that. But do remember, I can't dispel this guy's stun, so even if I do the guaranteed call, this guy's not going to take a turn. So the only people taking turns are going to be Wicket and whoever else. Do the mobile gamer. The mobile gamer would be using the first resurrect and calling them, reviving them both. You can stealth Wicket afterwards. He'll get killed anyways. Alright, we'll use the guarantee call. I saw more of that. We got little scout. That's unfortunate, instead of Tebow, because we could at least reduce turn meter with Tebow. So we'll stealth the elder and try for the second call. Oh, never lucky. Get his turn meter. He did get his turn meter. That wasn't bad. Come on, do some damage. Take out that guy because he's the only one you can attack right now. No pressure. Oh, we got to finish off R2. I know Leia's showing. We're finishing off R2. He's too far along not to go for the guy stealthing them. One more turn, I can try to heal again. Okay. Fingers crossed. We got someone, I'll take it. Call them all. It's looking like some good damage. Doing a boss without me? Gotta get in here. This is like a boss right here. Bam. I'm actually just gonna do Scout. Scouts more damage, and we got the guaranteed call. This should be it anyway. Holy cow, she'll die eventually. She'll get there. I don't really have to worry about this guy. Oh, all I need now is my Memu player to crash while my hands are up and cheering. All I need you to do is crash, Memu. No crash? There it is, boys. We got him. And I did not have to put a Zeta on a second person. I am so happy because now I can throw a Zeta on him. And I also should have... Oh no, I might be just short. Oh, this is gonna be close. This is gonna be really close on... If I can... I can level him up to 85, but I might not have enough to 7-star. Let's see. Oh, I have just enough to 7-star. Here we go. Bam.